I am a journalist working for Japan's public broadcaster called NHK, Japan Broadcasting Corporation. I wear two hats. One is that I am a presenter for a news segment called Eye on Asia, which is about 7 or 8 minutes, a news segment dedicated to news on Asia. And my hat number two would be a commentator, in which I put together analysis or commentaries on issues that I think that matter regarding Asia and the world.